Now, the president did not want to talk about gun control today, but Wisconsin Senator Ron Johnson said he has no problem banning bump stock devices. Now, that's what the Vegas shooter used to rig his guns to fire like automatic rifles. Two dozen Democrats unveiled a proposal today to ban the sale, manufacture, or possession of bump stocks or similar accessories.